The personal representative will receive the refund, and he will be authorized to sign the check into the estate bank account. Then at that point, that money will be dealt with just like all of the other money in that estate.